Hello everyone, I'm your host Heather Dawson, and the holidays are here. I had the pleasure of experiencing the holiday magic at Disneyland, and this year more than ever, the season is inspired by diverse cultural festivities. Truly something for everyone. Well, the holidays begin here at Disneyland, the happiest place on earth, and I have Allie with me to enjoy this beautiful ride, Allie.
Yes, we are celebrating across our entire Disneyland resort, and right now we're on one of our horse-drawn trolleys being pulled by Reggie and being serenaded by the Dapper Dans.
I love all the diversity that I've seen, too, between both parks.
Yes, well, over at Disney California Adventure, we do have Disney Festival of Holidays, which really celebrates many different cultural celebrations, including Diwali and Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Christmas, of course. And there's also wonderful festive food marketplaces, which have delicious food offerings. So my favorite is the turkey tamale with stuffing and a cranberry relish. It is so good.
I actually tasted it.
You did?
Yes, it was delicious. Anything new this year that maybe we didn't have last year?
I mean, we're always switching things up. So even our Christmas tree that we just passed has brand new lighting and ornaments, 1,500 Victorian-inspired ornaments that are new this year.
And I read too that you put ornaments on the tree this year here at Disney that are nostalgia for when Walt Disney first came to Los Angeles.
Yes.
The big ornaments, and they're beautiful.
Yes, and over in Disney California Adventure on Buena Vista Street, all of that area is really nostalgic to Walt's time when he came to California. We're just riding down Main Street, of course, which is home to a Christmas fantasy parade, one of my favorites. It's in its 23rd year of celebrating a Christmas fantasy parade. And that's where, of course, you can see Santa and the prancing reindeers, Mickey and Minnie, all your friends. There's so much happening right now. I definitely recommend everyone visit Disneyland.com for all the details that are happening, because there's so much to cover.
Thank you so much for enlightening us. And we just can't say enough about how much there is to see out here and all the magic in both parks. So come on out here to Disneyland through January 6th. Truly the happiest place on earth. Well, author and playwright William SAROYAN has been called one of the most prominent literary figures of the 20th century. He's won both a Pulitzer and an Oscar. He lived all over the world, but spent most of his life living in Fresno. So what better place to have a museum honoring his legacy? Bob Lopez takes us on a tour.
In his will, William SAROYAN hoped that his home would become a space where students could research and appreciate his many works. Now, here it is, the SAROYAN House Museum. Built in the home he lived his last years in, the museum is a multimedia presentation of his writings and paintings. This was no minor feat.
It was very difficult to make it done because we are working on this project like almost 2 years.
Where there's a will, there's a way. That's definitely true. The group has been working with our office very closely over the last year to make sure that this project came to fruition.
Our main goal was to open house museum, which is very innovative and informative, because it is our first museum, William SAROYAN's first museum in the world.
Not only do we bring life to this neighborhood, but we really are remembering a true legacy and a legend here in the city of Fresno.
Media from around the world and Fresno city officials were on hand for the unveiling. SAROYAN holds a special place in the heart of Fresno.
17 years of his life he spent in this house. That's why we decided to buy exactly this house and turn it into
it. It's just fabulous to be able to showcase his works and really who he was about and how much he loved Fresno.
The home contains films and pictures from many periods of his life, drawings, even rocks he collected, posters from his plays, and a hologram of SAROYAN in his living room. You can book a tour by going online to saroyanhouse.com. The tours are free, bringing you the best of California from Fresno. I'm Bob Lopez for California Life HD.
Are you still scouring the stores and searching online for that elusive, perfect gift? Well, we have tech lifestyle expert Carly Knobloch with her holiday gadget guide to fit almost anyone on your list.
Hi, thank you for having me. I've partnered with all these amazing brands that are all going to make incredible gifts for all those people on your list.
Okay, how about a gift that can improve our health and wellness?
Yes, I'm loving this brand new health tracker from Amazon. It's called the Halo View, and it's a Halo health metrics all at a glance thanks to the vibrant color display. You can see activity, sleep scores, blood oxygen levels, and live workout tracking. It comes bundled with a full year of Halo membership, which gives you lots of personalized recommendations, and Halo Fitness with hundreds of studio quality workouts from industry experts. And for a limited time, you can pre-order it for $49.99.
How about a couple of smart home picks?
Yes, for home entertainment, check out Vizio's latest TV and soundbars. They start at 43 inches and go up to 75. They're perfect for gaming, movies, binge watching all those TV shows. Vizio's M-Series SmartCast TVs have spectacular color and provide access to hundreds of free channels through their Watch Free Plus service, as well as your favorite streaming apps like Netflix, YouTube TV, and HBO Max. Then you connect it to a Vizio soundbar and get ready for a cinematic experience right in your home. And then for a little peace of mind during the holidays, the Ecobee Smart Camera with voice control lets you check in on home from anywhere. It's got a 1080p video and a built-in speaker microphone, so you can see, hear, and even talk to whoever is in the room. It works with Apple HomeKit and Amazon Alexa, and when you add the smart security feature, you get 24/7 professional home monitoring at a do-it-yourself price. Starting December 10th, the smart camera is $20 off at just $79.99 at ecobee.com.
Now let's end with a gift for the kiddos and something that's trending this season.
Yes, this is so cute for the 3 and up set. It's the enchanted and interactive Magic in Motion Hair Glow Rapunzel from Jax. You can style her hair with the included brush and flat iron, and she sings and talks as you play with her. She says over 15 phrases, and her hair glows when you brush it just like it does in Disney's Tangled. You can use the accessories to style your child's hair too, and that's available for $59.99. And then here's a fun segue. Upgrade your personal cleansing routine and bring a little luxe to your bathroom experience with these two bidet seats from Kohler. The Pure Wash seat is the DIY version that's easy to install on your existing toilet, and it offers ambient water cleansing. And then the C3230 offers additional high-end features for your rear end, such as a heated seat and air drying system with adjustable temperatures. It also has a touchscreen remote to keep your bathroom pit stop very hygienic. The Pure Wash starts at $216, and they're both available from Kohler.com.
To learn more on that and all the products mentioned by Carly, check out techgifts.tv. Bringing you the best of California, I'm David Wiley for California Life.
Miko Reposado.
It's said that good things take time, and that certainly can be said for Miko Extra Añejo, the new craft tequila from Miko Tequila, recently launched in Los Angeles.
Don't take yourself too seriously. We put that in the bottle. We're here to celebrate and have fun. So one more time, cheers everybody.
Cheers.
The reason we're here today is to showcase Extra Añejo, Miko Extra Añejo, to our guests, and it's really a special moment to us because over the last almost 4 years, we've been working on a project that was really something unique, but something that was near and dear to us as a team at Miko. And tonight is really a reflection of that.
Born in 2016 and made in the Jaliscan Highlands of Mexico, Miko Extra Añejo's secret ingredient is thyme. It's aged in American oak bourbon barrels and then finished in Alexander Valley Cabernet barrels, giving it a smooth, complex finish.
It's got all of the flavors from the wooden barrels of Woodford Reserve, which we love. It's a wonderful bourbon, and then finished in Jordan Cabernet casks, which add a beautiful, dry, rich, complex spice to the overall product. It's a wonderful, wonderful product.
Miko is Spanish for monkey, and Miko Extra Añejo comes in a distinctive bottle with a well-dressed monkey on the front. The tequila itself is a collaboration between Subir and his father and the Nunez family, which runs a small distillery in Jalisco. The result is a unique but authentic tequila.
This is truly something exceptional to try and taste. I'd recommend it neat by itself or over one rock, one large rock. Coming at 42%, you've got time to let it sit on that rock and sip the entire glass away and enjoy every second of that moment.
The Mico Extra Añejo Tequila is the fifth product released by Mico, including a Reposado, Blanco Tequila, and a new tequila-infused seltzer.
We launched a line of craft tequila seltzers, which I really didn't think I would ever be in the RTD market, but there was just such a strong demand for this product, and we really felt like we could bridge the gap between the two, bringing, you know, great tequila, a light, fresh product that really captures the daytime drinking occasion.
Mico Extra Añejo and the other Mico tequilas are now available in California. For a list of stores that carry it in your area, go to micotequila.com. Bringing you the best of California, I'm David Wiley for California Life.
The holidays are here and it's time to party with loved ones. But how do you change up your holiday table to focus on fresh?
For me, it's about in-season ingredients. So when you go to the grocery store, look for things that are in season. They're going to offer a ton of nutritional value and flavor.
Chefs in the know focus on recipes filled with flavorful, plentiful, fresh ingredients, like oranges.
For instance, sun-kissed navel oranges are fantastic. They're at their peak of freshness. They're deliciously sweet. I love to use them for everything from snacking to holiday recipes.
When it comes to gifting, consider heartfelt homemade snacks.
I think it's all about making a gift. You know, going to a holiday party and bringing something handmade. My chocolate dipped candied orange peels are great for this because you can make them ahead of time, pop them in a little glass jar, add a festive bow, and include a handwritten note. I think that's really what it's about, is how you make the person feel when they get the gift.
You can visit sunkissed.com/elf to learn more and unpeel the holiday spirit.
Online sales are expected to top the $200 billion mark for the first time ever this holiday season. So, small business owners, here's what you need to do to get a piece of the pie.
The first step really is to figure out where your target customers are hanging out online, and that's really in social media. And you've got to be willing to invest in advertising, and you've got to make sure that you have a holiday deal or a holiday bundle out there.
With 50% of the net jobs in America coming from small businesses, it's important to shop small for the biggest holiday of the year.
Amazon has created the Amazon Small Business Gift Guide this holiday. So whether you want to buy products from women-owned businesses, Black-owned businesses, family-owned businesses, or military family-owned businesses, you can find it on Amazon.com, as well as top gift picks from celebrities and Oprah's favorite things.
Get shopping at amazon.com/smallbusinessgiftguide.
The first gringo boy who smiles at you.
I never seen you before. You're not Puerto Rican.
Is that okay?
It's a tale as old as time. Boy meets girl, but they're from different backgrounds and trouble ensues. This 2021 version of West Side Story holds true to the spirit of the Oscar-winning film released in 1961, but director Steven Spielberg has created a much grittier and, in some instances, a much more tender story of forbidden love and racial unrest.
You know, I wake up to everything I know either getting sold or wrecked or being taken over by people that I don't like.
Newcomer Rachel Zegler beat out 30,000 other actors to win the role of Maria, a feisty young woman with the voice of an angel. Ansel Elgort is Tony, a former gang member trying to go straight, especially after falling in love with Maria. But his friends are against it, and so are hers.
One of your own kind, stick to your own kind.
Spielberg says he chose West Side Story because it was a childhood favorite. His decision to open the film with shots of urban decay show the grittiness of the environment, but gets the film off to a very slow start. Not a good move, especially for a film which runs just over 2.5 hours.
I want to be with you forever. Quiero estar contigo para siempre.
Rita Moreno, who won an Oscar for her role as Anita in 1961, is back in this film as a widowed storekeeper who tries to keep Tony out of trouble. In a stroke of genius, Spielberg has Moreno sing this classic song.
There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us.
We're on board the inaugural voyage of Royal Caribbean's Odyssey of the Seas, the first ultra-quantum class ship to sail from North America.
Equivalent to three American football fields, the ship features the signature Royal Caribbean experience guests know and love, as well as several surprises. While on board, guests are treated to delicious dining inspired by world-class cuisine. And if a cocktail's what you crave, head on over to their very own bionic bartender. Play on the largest indoor activity space at sea and experience high-flying fun and adventure for all ages on every deck. The crew has been focused on one thing and one thing only, and that's creating the perfect day for everyone on board. Kick back poolside by day and experience world-class entertainment by night. Bringing you the best of travel and adventure, I'm Will Armstrong for California Life.
The holidays begin right here at the happiest place on earth, and joining me is Reese to talk about all the wonderful things we can actually wear and accessorize here.
Yeah, like your lovely ears.
I know, and
they
I
look
match
adorable
too
on you. They do.
Yeah, thank
yeah
you.
We're actually standing in the world of Disney, and this location actually just reopened recently on October 26th. And what I love about this space is it's now really wide and open and really sort of lofty feeling, and it tells the story of the nine old men who were the original animators for Walt, and they helped to create the stories like Fantasia. So you'll find hidden surprise and delights moments in here that sort of hint back to the story of animation. And really bring the story to life.
And just even walking through the store with all the decorations, mm-hmm, and it does feel like an attraction
it
when
does
you're here.
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. And it's your one-stop shop for everything. What's your favorite item so far?
I actually kind of like some of the sweaters that, I don't want to call them ugly
I know,
Christmas
don't
sweaters, but I think they're cute. They're
yeah,
like
they're
cute
adorable
Christmas sweaters,
yes,
and I think I need to get one.
Yes, so we reverently call them ugly sweaters, but they're festive. Everybody has a holiday party to go to, right? So I'm wearing one. We have several different sort of variations. We have one for everybody in the family, really. We have coordinating headwear. We have lots of ways to sort of jazz up your holiday attire. Absolutely your one-stop shop. And World of Disney is that space. When we premiere things or we have new movies that come out, you'll come here.
So thank you so much, Reese. Sure. Stay with us. And that's it for us. If you missed any part of our show, just go to our website, californialifehd.com. Don't forget to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. I'm your host, Heather Dawson. We'll see you next time.
Watch us on our YouTube channel. Stay connected to our social media, like our blogs on Facebook. Follow our tweets on Twitter. And check out our posts on Instagram and Pinterest, where we bring you